Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth.
So soon after everything?
Come on! I want to go to the beach
already. There's a shop down here. What do you got for me? Nope.
Thanks for stopping by.
Nothing of use.
Where's my next drop-off spot?
Who's this? Oh, cool. Get off this real quick.
Hang loose! Today's your lucky day. There's a surefire way to make seeing the sights even more magical by taking them in on a state-of-the-art wheelie. If you're interested, we're doing a special promotion. What do you say? Just hop on one of these babies and ride around town at your leisure. That's it. No strings attached. You can even win fabulous prizes depending on how far you travel. So how about it, friend? Interested in taking a roll around Costa del Sol?
Alright, so 4,000 meters the max and I get a pedometer pinned. Sure.
Now that's what I like to hear. And just like that, you're registered and ready to get rolling. All you need to do is pick a wheelie to rent, ride it to your heart's content, then claim your prize when you're done.
Oh, Chadley's over here.
A little.
Hey, Chadley.
Shake it, loosey goosey. Welcome to Costa del Sol. Have you tried this dance before? I didn't think myself a dancer, but I'm starting to see the appeal. Perhaps you might like to cut a rug with me sometime?
So you got some in the entity of Alexander. Okay, gonna get intel. Alright, so I gotta assess a ton. Alright, cool.
I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Jump on you. What is this? Alright, it's just jobs to get posted.
Okay. This girl's gonna shop to
grab a material pocket. Give
your text. So Queen's blood is below us.
This, but we're closed at the moment. Please come back later.
Alrighty. Wait a minute, though. Are you also closed?
Welcome.
You are not. I'll buy that.
Thanks for stopping by.
Del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Okay. Hey, Cloud. Want some ice cream to cool down? Or are you looking for something hot? Just admit it. You're obviously captivated by my bodacious beach bod.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait, you are? I didn't expect you to have an eye for beauty. But don't forget that I'm more than just a pretty face. Are you sure you don't want me on your team?
Monster Burger with Beach Got Mine. Walmart gets most popular.
So, where are we supposed to go? It's a good question. I guess we'll figure it out.
I'm very sorry, but we're still getting set up. Please, come back later.
Can we go inside with this? Oh, we can.
Looking to fiddle with some folios?
Nope.
See ya.
Monster Burger's calling your name. Come get a taste of the monster that's sleeping.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
I was gonna run back up and, actually, no, I don't have to. I feel like it'll save it. And I can just come back here later and. Let's come inside.
Welcome to the Royal Coast. Please enjoy.
I'm terribly sorry, but we're all booked up for the evening.
Another hotel, alright. Alrighty. Materia you got?
Hey there, welcome. You in the market for materia?
Nah, I'm good for now.
Come back anytime.
From the newest styles to vintage pieces, we've got it all.
Today.
Talk
Welcome.
To you.
Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories? Our items go great with beachwear, you know.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
From the newest styles.
Ah, what about weapons, man?
Hang loose. How can I help you?
Okay, so we got a couple weapons to grab. Buy you. We'll buy you. Do I have enough for you?
I'll be right here if you need me.
So, you're only good if I'm, like, more of a magic user for a cloud, but I'm not. So, I'm better off staying with Sleek. What about Aerith? No. Do not want that. No bueno. Wait, what about the, what I just picked up? I think that, yeah, this was it. I'll give you the abyssal. All right, let's go. What other hotel can we stay in? Is this a hotel?
We're only accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Damn. Keep getting turned down.
We sincerely look forward to seeing you again soon.
Deepa! Cloud, my bro!
Oh my god. Deepa! He's back!
No way. Johnny?
Whew! Hey guys! Looking good!
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream. Building my legend. Being the owner of a bona fide hotel. Though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence. We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days. Enough rooms to make your head spin. That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
Don't need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on! Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guests getting lost.
Let me grab this.
We just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. How I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Capone believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap.
Hey,
the dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world.
Bro, slow down.
Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. How that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in. Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower? Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right?
Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first. Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Time to get changed.
Hold down the fort till I get back.
Okay, so we're not getting changed at all. Staying the same attire, I guess. Okay, in there.
This looks like it'll collapse if I try to sit on it. Much less sleep.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know?
Well, why don't you show me that?
Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know?
Oh, I didn't hear anymore.
Hang loose! Don't tell me you're alone. The beach is for partying. And one's not a party. It's a pity. But you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together. Solo suntanners like you. With a special event. One we guarantee will spice up your social life. Find love at Costa del Amor. So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So, they're friends of yours? Then, can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out.
I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So, if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful.
Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it.
With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach.
Right?
So start searching and let the fun begin.
Best of luck finding that special someone.
Hang loose!
Got it, okay. Well, first of all, I want to grab this.
Locally made accessories right here.
So you have beachwear. I'm gonna do some,
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Some stuff, so hang on, let's go this way. Over here. On down.
We're stuck with.
Where's the card guy from earlier? So I bet you he's one of the events. Hey, what's this?
I'm very sorry, but we only accept companion cards. You can get them from Costa del Amor events, so find a partner and play. I feel you. It's a real tough decision to make.
Play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. So, you ready to draw some blood?
Hey there, what's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for more partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Got it. Assuming it's the same rule of Queen's Blood. Okay.
Don't lose focus. You hear me?
Oh, so I have to. Okay. We're off putting you here right
yes,
now.
Just yikes.
Aw, shit. Hang on.
Finish him off.
Put you here.
Still too early to tell.
You. So you here.
No, not that one. Oh my god, Cloud. You are hopeless.
Oh, I am hopeless. Shit. Hang on.
So, what's your next move?
Well, you have to go here.
Playing it pretty safe, I see. Done worse, that's for sure.
Oh, I'm terrible at this.
Come on, hit him where it hurts. Well, we'll see how that plays out. Keep that up and you'll do fine. You know,
there we go.
That's not bad.
So herd your chocobos to a single lane to boost your score to find and find the path to victory.
Don't lose focus. You hear me? Huh. Interesting. Didn't know you had it in you. Keep that up and you'll be fine.
Damn.
So, what's your next move?
You have to go here.
Playing it pretty safe, I see. No, not that one. Do you even know the rules? Finish him off. Interesting. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Oh my god. Don't lose focus. You hear me? Still too early to tell. Could have done worse, that's for sure. You know, that's not bad.
But what do you mean that's not bad? I lost. Oh my god. It throws me three more at the end. I could have won this the entire time. Oh my god. I didn't think it threw to the score bonus at the very end like that. Wow. I would have won that a while ago. Actually, let me quit this. Let me read this. Have the Moogle Trio summon a Majin Bar to your hand, then use your unique abilities to come out on top.
Finish him off. Well, we'll see how that plays out.
Yeah, so let's take you.
You there. You had it in you.
You know what? Hang on. I got an idea.
So, what's your next move?
What I'll do, take you, put you here.
Interesting.
Take you, put you there.
Keep that up and you'll do fine. You played that on purpose?
Oh, you're raising the power of allied cards.
Huh. Didn't know you had it in you. Why is he playing this out?
No, that didn't work.
Don't lose focus. You hear me? Playing it pretty safe, I see. And you'll do fine.
I'll put you here.
Huh. Yep, we got it.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style.
Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches though, so don't worry about it.
Is there any
Welcome
more?
Welcome to Card Carnival!
Oh, there are more. Let's try this. Oh wait, why am I not reading? I gotta read before I jump in. Deploy your Spearhawk and Cactar cards at the right time to take advantage of the bonus basic claim victory. Got it. Restart this. Back up. No, I did not say. Huh. Okay, so Cactar. Can also go here. Let's see. Didn't work at all. Not what I wanted. I'm having no idea how to win this. I gotta worry about winning the top two rows, I think. You know what? Got an idea. No, my idea is flawed. This is what I was thinking initially, but now I know it's flawed completely. So it only wins me the second row. Wait a minute. Ha! All right. I just stumbled right into that. Didn't even think about that. All right, what about this one? Sacrifice you. Does work. Hang on. We'll probably do this real quick. Sacrifice you right away. Maybe you already have to be on the field. Okay, yeah, that's exactly what it is. This is when it's played. So, let me play you. Oh, wait a minute, I gotta sacrifice you though. That won't work. Hang on, try it again. I should win this time now. Okay, yep, that is how it works. You already have to be out there for it to work. Sea Devil. Next one, a Kingly Clash. So as your forces wane, the Tonberry King's power grows. destroying your cards with Death Wheel and Mind Flare. Ah, I see. Okay then, I'll put you here. That's not gonna work. Restart. Take the Tonberry. Put you here. Yeah, let's, problem I'm having is that I didn't need these guys out early. Yeah, like I need you like down here like now. The problem is with this method. Oh wait, no. I can do this. And then the Tonberry, I could put you here. Hang on. Take you guys out first. Get rid of you. You out. Now I'll go down here for you guys. I think I got it. Last one, power down practice. Practice using the Arch Dragon skill to enfeeble your opponent's cards. this does nothing. Oh, you know what? Let's restart this. I could take you and put you here. No, because I don't have two. But I know the players take one out down here. Got it. Done. Perfect. I know you have nothing for me. Run around.
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life changing experience.
Alright then, so I'm gonna end this video here, and I will see you next time for more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth.